Okay, in this quick video, I'm Paul from thetechgeeks.com. I'm just going to show you how to factory reset a Sophos device from the console if you already know the password. So maybe you can't get to the web interface, you've made some programming errors or something like that, and you just need to factory default it. So you need to use the console cable in the box, which has got a USB on one end and it's got micro USB on the other, and plug that into the console. This will give you a console port. You just can use the app called Putty. So let's load Putty up. In Device Manager, it will show you the COM port number that you need. So you can come on over to choose COM port 4. The board rate is 38400 and choose open. You'll often need to hit the enter button just a couple of times there to wake the system up. The username will be default and the password will be what you set for the box. Once you've actually logged in, you get a menu system like this. You can then choose 5 from the device management and you can choose reset to factory defaults. And then we have got the option in here to choose yes. And this will now go off and reset the unit to factory defaults. Hopefully that will be useful.